Hello, this is for my recognition at the Guinness World Records. And this is Steve Lieberman, the Gangster Rabbi. I'm going to demonstrate my recording technique used for my record application for documenting the longest song for the POST-MILITIA POGO-BATTALION number 3977. And then I'm gonna do some snippets of to demonstrate the recording technique for this song. I'm gonna do from Opus number 49. This is gonna be Duke's theme after my puppy into Garbage Man, which I wrote like a million years ago. Okay, so we're gonna do first is the baritone guitar and the drums and the singing, and that's gonna be our first track. All right, here we go. Hear this back, and we'll, for this one's the first one, so we'll hear the whole 1 minute and 20 second playback, and it goes like this. What we're going to do is the first overdub on my favorite instrument of all time, the bass, because I've been doing this for 50 something years. Am I good at it? Nah, but I like it. It sounds like this. All right, we're going to do the track of the bass.
Yeah.
right, so now we are going to just hear, we don't have to hear the whole thing. We're going to hear a snippet of that to make sure it came out good, and then we'll go on, all right? Here, this is the bass track. See, that came out. Now we're gonna play the talabod, which is a medieval instrument of war, which it's a little like 1 foot long thing, but it sounds like a pack of bagpipes sometimes, so I like to bring more power to it. Sound like this. All right, this is going to be the talabod, bombarde track for Opus 49. And here it goes. We're gonna hear a bit of the bombarde track, and it goes like this. Now we're going to do one more track, and it's going to be an even more unusual instrument. This is a nouveau J-horn that has the exact range, except for the pedal tones, of a euphonium, and it's on, the vowels don't stick, so it's good. It sounds like this. And we're gonna do that, and then we're gonna hear the whole thing, and here we go. I'm going to go to the hospital. Okay, we'll hear that. We'll hear the whole thing because that's the last track we're going to do. And here it goes. This is the with the J horn and the counterpart and the bass and the baritone guitar. And it goes like, oops, we got to rewind, don't we? Go. What we have that I want to thank you guys at the Guinness World Records for, you know, I had the record with the Noise Militia, now I've got to reclaim it with the 76 plus hour Post Militia. And I like to thank my lovely daughter Rebekah, who is sitting here taking all these videos and doing all the things I need to support me in this record. So this is Steve Lieberman, and I'm the Gangster Rabbi, and Rebekah, and we are, we thank you, and enjoy this, and I hope to hear from you soon. Take care. Bye.